in like that and go over it again while the paint still wet. I'm doing this in acrylic, but I also can do the same apply for oil. It just take longer to dry. What I'm doing here is just a touch of sap green and lots of yellow, cad yellow. And if I want to give some highlight to the foliage, just go with some pure yellow right from the tube. Keep on working